Welcome friends, this video explains you the sources of overhead in parallel programs. It means that what are the different difficulties or the shortcomings that are there for parallel programs. Now see, wherever we are talking about parallel system, it is combination of parallel algorithm plus parallel architecture. So parallel architecture is most important part that is responsible for the overhead. Now see, the execution time of parallel algorithm is equal to the input size of problem statement plus number of processing elements we are using. Okay, so means the execution time of parallel algorithm depends on not only input size but also the number of processing elements. So there are three types of sources of overhead, we can say: inter-process communication, idling of processing elements, and excess computation. So inter-process communication is the time spent to interact and communicate data between processing elements. Now if there is data dependency exist in the problem and number of processing elements are working on the same data and they are dependent on each other for the data dependency, so it require inter-process communication. So the two processing elements, even they are two independent elements, they cannot work in parallel. Okay, so that contribute to the inter-process communication time. Second is idling of processing elements. Now the same point is mentioned, processing elements may become idle. Now there are different factors that contribute to the idling of processing elements. Load imbalance means there may be different amount of load for each processing element. So some processing elements may complete their task earlier and some processing elements will require excess time. Now synchronization among the processing elements is also one point. Presence of serial component in your parallel program. So every parallel program essentially has some part that is called as serial processing. Okay, so that also contribute to the excess computation. Now some tasks are generated dynamically, so we need to check the sizes and time required for those tasks dynamically. Okay, so that is called as, that also contribute to the idling of processing elements. Okay, the third is excess computation. Now excess computation is the computation performed by parallel program minus computation for best serial algorithm. So always we are comparing your serial parallel program with serial one, best serial. So we try to generate a parallel program that would work like best serial. Okay, but because of different factors your parallel code takes time more than the best serial. Okay, so that time is called as excess computation. So in other words, we can say excess computation is equal to parallel minus best serial. Thank you.